To be or not to be, let our hearts